So, you want waves, but you don't have much time. Well, since I know how busy you are, I've decided to dedicate some of my own time to help you get waves. I've made a 5-minute routine that you can do every day. And I promise you'll get waves. So since I'm doing all this for you, just do me a small favor. Just like the video to show me some appreciation for all the time and effort I'm spending to help you. You did it? Perfect. Let's get this video started. Okay, so first I want to start off by saying that everyone's hair is different. There are different hair types, and this method that I'm about to show you will work for most, if not all, hair types. My hair type is what they call coarse hair. I'd say it's about 4B, but this method will work for, you know, 3A, 3B, 4C, all those. But results may vary depending on your hair texture. That's why it's important that I point that out. Okay, so let's start off by talking about the things you'll need. First up, you're gonna need a haircut. Cut your hair to the length that it starts curling up at. This is called the curl length. What waves are basically just curls that are stretched out and laid down flat on your head. Kind of like a slinky. It has a round shape to it, but when you stretch it out, it becomes wavy. That same concept applies to your hair. So needless to say, if your hair is curly, you already have an advantage for getting waves. But I have seen people with straight hair get waves before. Make sure you stick around to the end of the video so that you can see all of the specific details for all different types of waves. How to get 360 waves, how to get 180 waves, how to get 540 waves, 720 waves, and even how to get waves for straight hair. So if you want those details, make sure you stick around the whole video. Okay, so now you're asking me, what haircut should I get? Well, the more coarse your hair is, the lower you want to get your hair cut. The straighter your hair is, the higher you want to get your hair cut. The reasoning for this is, if you have coarser hair, you don't want to get high haircuts because your hair will overcurl. But if you have straight hair, you don't want to get lower cuts because your hair won't curl enough. You need to make sure that your hair is even long enough to curl in the first place. Because like I said, waves are curls that are stretched out and laid down on your head. Now, what are the materials that you'll need? First up, you're gonna need a brush. The brush is the most important thing about getting waves. Maybe I should say for getting waves. Don't let anyone tell you anything different. The brush is the most important thing. Next up, you're gonna need a do-rag. Get one with a silky material like this. Then you're gonna need some products. Pomades are the products that'll do the best for you. They hold your hair in place while you brush your hair. Other important products include moisturizers and oils, because your hair needs to be moisturized. Just like your skin. Would you walk around all day with dry skin? No, you throw some lotion on them elbows, right? Why? Because you need it. Just like your hair needs the moisturizer. If you didn't know that before, I just put you on to that secret. Lotion for your skin is basically like the same thing as moisturizer and oils for your hair. Another thing, you don't absolutely need this, but I recommend that you get one, a plastic bag like this. All right, so now that I've told you all of the materials that you'll need, now I'm gonna tell you how you use them and why you need to use them. First, let's start off with the moisturizer. This moisturizer is Curl Enhancing Smoothie. Can you see that? Let me go ahead and open it up for you. This is what it looks like on the inside. Sorry, I have really good lighting, so it's kind of bright. The best way I can describe what it looks like is like if somebody mixed yogurt and lotion together. That sounds disgusting. But yeah, that's what it looks like. Or like old chunky milk or something. How would I even know? I don't even drink milk. But you get the point. Okay, so how do you use the moisturizer? You scoop some up and then you rub it on your hands, and then you rub it in your hair in the same direction that you're gonna be brushing your hair. Now, you're probably asking, well, Waveman Mike, how do I brush my hair? Well, if you stick around for the whole video, you'll find out, trust me. Next, let's go on to the pomades. This is what this one looks like. Actually, let me just turn down the light. Can you see that? That's what that looks like. Pretty much you put that on your hair the exact same way you put the moisturizer in. Dip your finger in, rub it in your hands, and then rub it in your hair the same way that you brush your hair. Okay, so now how do you brush your hair? First off, you're gonna need a brush. Any brush will do, but I'm gonna go ahead and recommend that you get a brush from smoothstyles.com. Why do I recommend this? Because these are high quality brushes and I've got a discount code for you. Yes, you heard me right. If you go on the website and purchase a brush, you can use my discount code. And when you do that, you'll get 20% off your entire purchase. Mind blown. That's amazing. So if you don't want to miss out on a deal like that, make sure you go ahead and purchase a brush from smoothstyles.com using my discount code WAVEMAN. Okay, the brush. The brush is the most important thing when getting waves. Nothing is more important. Not the do-rag, not the moisturizer, not the pomade, not the plastic bag. All of those things are very important, but they are not as important as brushing your hair. Since this is a 5-minute routine, it only gives you a little bit of time to brush your hair, but I still recommend that you brush your hair for more than that. Listen, I know you're gonna hate me because this is a 5-minute routine, but I recommend that you brush your hair for at least 30 minutes. What? 30 minutes? This guy must be crazy, right? No, listen, I'm gonna say this, and I'm gonna say it clearly so you can understand. If you only brush your hair for 5 minutes, your hair is gonna look like you brushed it for 5 minutes. Just imagine a chef makes a cake for a wedding and he rushes and puts all the icing on in 5 minutes. What do you think that's gonna look like? Garbage. So what do you think it's gonna look like if you only spend 5 minutes brushing your hair when the recommended time is at least the bare minimum 30 minutes. Yes, I know this is a 5-minute routine, so you wanted to brush your hair for 5 minutes. And believe me, you can. So don't think I'm clickbaiting you or anything like that, because you can brush your hair for 5 minutes if you want to, but I recommend that you brush it for more than that. But anyway, let's just assume that you brushed your hair for 5 minutes because this is a 5-minute routine. Okay, you've brushed your hair for 5 minutes. Now, what do you do? Now it's time for your handy dandy plastic bag. This one I'll actually demonstrate for you. Take your hand and put it in the plastic bag. Now, the same way that you just brushed your hair, you want to rub this on your hair in the same direction. I know it sounds completely silly, but trust me, this will take your waves to the next level. Just trust me. Take your hand and rub it on your waves. You see how my waves look nice and silky and buttery and shiny? That's mainly because of this. You see, when you brush your hair, you're actually picking it up and it starts to frizz, things like that. But the plastic bag leaves no space for air or anything like that. So it takes away all that frizz and it just leaves your hair looking nice, smooth, and silky. I recommend that you always keep one of these in your pockets at all times. Even if you don't have a brush with you, carry this with you, because you never know, somebody might touch your hair, mess it up. This thing will be able to lay your hair back down. It may not be able to fix it if somebody like scrambles your head, but why would somebody do that? If they do that, you just need to knock them upside their head. But yeah, I always keep one of these in my pocket because I always just walk around doing this. Next up, you're gonna need a do-rag. We all know what one of these are. For some reason, people think that this is the most important thing for getting waves. I've heard that, like, people say, I can't even get my words together. People have told me, like, wow, your waves are amazing. You must be wearing that do-rag, right? Yeah, I wear my do-rag. But the most important thing for waves is what? The brush. But this is still very important as well. Put your do-rag on as soon as you finish brushing your hair and doing the plastic bag method. Because if you don't, you brush your hair for no reason. You played yourself. It's like doing a mission on a video game and then not saving the game. What was the point? There was no point. But if you saved the game, there was a point. This is you saving the game. Put your do-rag on to save your progress. I would show you how to put your do-rag on, but I have videos on that already and I want you to watch them. So what I'm gonna do is direct you to that video at the end of this video. Finish watching this video first. Like I said, I have videos on how to get different types of waves, how to get waves if you have straight hair, how to get 360 waves, how to get 540 waves. If you don't know what that is, it's the type of waves I have where your hair like swirls, looks like a hurricane. Yeah. And I would link the video on how to get 180 waves, but that's kind of similar to just how to get 360 waves. So instead, I'll link the video on how to tie a do-rag. Is that okay with you? Tell me if that's okay with you in the comment section. Which video do you want linked on the end screens? 180 waves or how to tie a do-rag? Whichever one gets more votes, I'll just change it. But for now, it's how to tie a do-rag. The do-rag just smacked me in the face. Either way, I'll just leave a link down below in the description. So make sure you actually look at the description. Sometimes I feel like I just put them there for no reason because nobody ever looks at them anyway, but I'll leave video links in the description. How to brush your hair. How to wolf. I know you've heard of wolfing before. How to get silky waves. The best brush for waves. The best do-rag for waves. And a bunch of other topics. So make sure you check out the description. Okay, so the last and most important thing for this wave making process. Make sure you go subscribe to this YouTube channel. No, I know that sounds like a joke, but I'm actually being serious. I put out so much useful information about how to get waves on this channel that if you subscribe and watch all of my videos, there's literally no way you can't get waves. Like, there's literally no way. All of this information I'm putting out and you're watching it, yeah, you're gonna get waves. If you don't believe me, just look at my other videos and look at the comments. People are saying that this stuff works because it does work. I'm not gonna sit up here and tell you fake information. What's the point? I'm just wasting time if I'm doing that. And my time is valuable, which leads back to the point of press the like button because I'm using my time to help you. Okay, one final thing. I know you're probably wondering, what are the products I used throughout this video? Or what are the products that I showed you throughout this video? Okay, the first is the pomade. This is 360 style pomade. You see that? You can find this in Walmart, Target, CVS, stores like that, and Amazon. Pretty much every product that I show you today, you'll be able to find in those stores. Next up, this is another pomade. This is called Murray's. This is what it looks like. So you can just take screenshots of what this stuff looks like so you can go to the store and find this stuff. Next up is the moisturizer, curl enhancement smoothie. The do-rag is by Red by Kiss. If you're gonna take a screenshot so you can go to the store, this is what the package looks like. Next, the brush. You probably can't find this in the store. They sell them online though at smoothstyles.com. Go get one. If you use my code, like I said before, my code is WAVEMAN. You'll get 20% off your entire discount. I mean, 20% off your entire purchase. Entire discount, really? And the oil that I showed you is by a company named Cold Label. Also, you probably can't find this in the store, but you can probably find this online. This is what it looks like, if I can get the lighting right. This is what it looks like. Great, you've made it to the end of the video. Now you can see all of these videos that I'm recommending for you to watch so you can take your waves to the next level. While you're still here, make sure to press the like button and subscribe and drop a comment down below. Go comment endgame because you made it all the way to the end. I'm Waveman Mike. Subscribe, comment, and like. Enjoy your day.